How much weight can a hoverboard hold? Hoverboards have become something of a sensation, with a growing popularity since its inception years back. The engineering and convenience hoverboards offer for covering pretty short distances, with the opportunity to have fun in between, continue to make them a sheer delight with growing lovers and users. All that is aside, their applications in homes, factories, and warehouses as important mobility devices. Mounting it means knowing how to handle it, what body weight can effectively settle on it, among other considerations. Here, the consideration is blatantly about answering the question, how much weight can a hoverboard hold? Average general weight limits. So, it is important to answer from the outset, what is the average weight limit of a hoverboard? That will be examined extensively much later in this video. But safe to say here that hoverboards have different models and the type of model determines the size and weight limits of the hoverboards. The weight limit range, however, varies from about 55 kilograms to 150 kilograms. What is a hoverboard? A hoverboard is largely described as a two-wheeler, self-balancing scooter that humans stand on to roll across an inward or outward ground surface. Although the design and features are quite different, the closest invention in terms of shared intent is a skateboard. Are hoverboard weight limits important and relative? It is important to state that the weight of a hoverboard is one of the important details in the design. The hoverboard weight limit is set by manufacturers and it varies among hoverboards. The battery pack is generally the major determinant of the hoverboard, and they vary because they are not manufactured by the same company. Your body weight impacts the battery when it is close to the general weight of the board itself. The hoverboard battery is impacted in the sense that the battery life won't last long. Also, the required minimum weight of a hoverboard is about 44 pounds, that's an equivalent of 19 kilograms. There are certainly children who might possibly weigh below this. Strapping their feet on a hoverboard can be somewhat ineffective. In fact, the hoverboard will most likely not detect such children's weight. Knowing what the hoverboard weighs in relation to such a child can prove to be so valuable as it can prevent the child from safety concerns. The minimum speed recommendation will also help an adult rider manage their speed limits, especially when they need to slow down or come to an outright stop. In terms of construction materials of a hoverboard, they also have an impact on the overall weight of the device. These include the materials used for outer shell, wheel size, and the motor's output. How much weight can a hoverboard hold? There are different models for the hoverboard, and their weight limits vary according to their sizes. The inch is measured by the wheel size and corresponding weight limit. Consider the following. 1. The 4.5-inch hoverboard weight limit. The 4.5-inch hoverboard devices are designed with children in mind. Not every hoverboard passes that test as they come in large, heavy, and somewhat difficult to use. This hoverboard can hold up to a weight of about 55 kilograms, 120 pounds, on the average. As the average weight, some specific models can support weights that are a little heavier, but you have to ascertain this by checking the limit for the hoverboard weight given by the model's manufacturer you are interested in. 2. The 6.5-inch hoverboard weight limit. This hoverboard is specifically designed for average or casual riders. They are the hoverboard types that are most commonplace for fun rides and entertainment. Their maximum weight limit is about 100 kilograms, about 220 pounds, and they can read an average speed of 7.5 miles per hour or 12 to 18 kilometers per hour. Interestingly, their battery life doesn't survive long, 2 hours max, and that's so you won't ride for long distances. It is possibly the best and most convenient choice for average hoverboard riders. 3. the 8.5-inch hoverboard weight limit. They are a slight improvement from the previous hoverboards. These hoverboards also have a varied model type of about 8 inches. They are generally suitable for heavy built rider and they average about 120 kilograms, about 265 pounds. They are also more suitable for slightly difficult conditions or terrains, slightly because hoverboards are not generally expected to withstand crooked terrains, but these are padded with superior durable wheels. This is the hoverboard that has a little more about adventure written all over it. 4. The 10-inch hoverboard weight limit. You can easily guess from the progression that this hits differently and preferably for higher weight limit. The device is designed to make you have the excitement of a hoverboard ride without an over-the-top concern about functionality or safety. That is, the weight of the rider is mostly supported. The weight caps at 120 kilograms, 265 pounds. There are models for the 10-inch hoverboard that can support as much 150 kilograms, 330 pounds, in overweight or even 182 kilograms, 400 pounds. What if you cross the hoverboard weight limits? If you go below certain weight limits, you might be unable to push through certain setbacks. There are some hoverboards that might not move, and for the ones which do, they are always slow because it won't be able to support you. And this usually is due to it being difficult to control your weight at that time. So, in reality, the hoverboard is not immediately heading towards a failure because your weight is below par or beyond the hoverboard weight capacity. But it is important to enjoy the ride and keep yourself safe. Also, you cannot control the consequence of consistent use of the device beyond the hoverboard weight capacity. That could wear out the board and probably accelerate the battery running down over flip-flops in use from unstable direction from the pressure pads. Popular hoverboards for adults and kids with weight limit. While we have touched on the average weight limit capacity of possible hoverboards that support heavier body weights, there is a rundown of popular brands for adults and their weight limits. 1. Razor HoverTax 2.0. This hoverboard is popular for its compactness and simplicity to control. It has the capacity of supporting about 200 pounds, 90 kilograms, weight limit for about an hour of riding. The updated version of the device is the HoverTax DLX 2.0 with distinctive features, including multi-color LED displays. 2. Swagtron Swagboard Pro T1. This one of the hoverboard device that adults love to buy with a weight limit of about 100 kilograms, 220 pounds. It is the much bigger, adult-pitched version of Swagboard Classes. The Swagboard Classic is the Swagboard T5, which is common with children and beginners. The device moves at about 7 miles per hour for 7 miles after a single charge. The recent update for the adult version is the Swagtron T6 hoverboard, which combines perfectly the safety, style, and functionality of a hoverboard, and designed with the weight limit of 420 pounds, which is about 191 kilograms, really impressive. 3. GoTrax Hoverfly Eco. The GoTrax Hoverfly Eco comes with a lot of stylish flamboyance and is prized with a superior safety and functionality. The hoverboard is particularly popular with kids and young adults, but it weighs just about the Rover HoverTax size at 220 pounds, 100 kilograms. 4. Segway Mini Pro. Segway Mini Pro boasts of its difference and usefulness as one of the safest hoverboard devices in the market. It has a unique and attractive blend, a superior battery life, and gyroscopic controls that are easy to grasp and use. This hoverboard can travel 14 miles per hour on a full charge, and it weighs about 220 pounds, 99 kilograms. Now, one of the bits in your purchase of a hoverboard is to find out if they are all 2272 certified. The certification is useful because it affirms that the hoverboard is safe for electrical safety. Earlier, reference was made to cheap substitutes for hover boards that were made upon initial production but began to go up in flames and fire. The certification, bar self-responsibility in ensuring some modicum of riding safety, puts your device within safety length of use. 5. HOVERZONS Hover Board. The device was unavailable in the hoverboard market for some time, but is now back with a decent followership for its mix of effective performance and simplicity. It runs at a top speed of 8 miles per hour with a maximum range of about 11 miles per hour from a single charge. The maximum load weight is 100 kilograms, 220 pounds. Such a good option to have and suits various users from beginners and invariably, children, to the pros. 6. Street Saw Hover Boards. The Street Saw Hoverboards are the experts' vote for children's hoverboard use, especially those who are below 8 years. There are 6.5-inch Street Saw hover board models like the Cool Saw and Daily Saw electric self-balancing scooter with hover board weight limit of 265 pounds, 120 kilograms. In conclusion, the list we have provided here today is not exhaustive, but it provides a deeper general understanding of the weight limit of the popular hover boards out there and their targeted user base from beginners to pros, and from kids to adults, or both alike. Hoverboards' weight limits greatly impact on fundamental choices that riders have to make in the choice of their hover boards. Beyond important fixations around a model's worth, value or cost, battery pack, body design, and other factors, finding a hover board that appropriately supports users' weight is an important preparation towards enjoying the best experience. If you've enjoyed this video, click the subscribe button below and hit the notification bell so you'll know once we post a new video. Also, drop a comment below so we can know your thoughts. Finally, don't forget to check the description below for more details. And visit our site, www.zimhoverboard.com, for more awesome hoverboard content like this.